Say hello to the internet.
Do we want another AI, or are we good?
Recording.
Hello.
I will
God
not
damn
go
it.
Across anybody.
Configuring game data. Here we go. Oh God, here we go.
So we're going to fight the AI like 6-on-4.
Yeah.
So... No. Let's go through this. We're going up. We've got six people who actually way smarter and can actually use tactics. Meaning we're definitely going to be able to get ahead way quicker here.
How about we limit ourselves to one city? Limit ourselves to one city.
That are going
to
be.
No.
Do it.
Fuck no.
No.
I need to change the difficulty. You need to change the difficulty.
I don't know how to. Where am I? I'm somewhere. I don't know how to play.
I can't change the difficulty once we're in here.
I know you can't. Left-hand side of your screen, you can click on the person that's spawned in front of you, and you can tell it what to do by the left-hand side menu. It says, found city. Click on it.
Okay, I found Seashermi. Seashermi is right next to me.
Okay, well, you need to found a city so you can have a capital
I'm
city.
All the way off by myself.
It's okay, I'll find you. You're near me. I'm the closest to you at the moment.
I have no idea where I'm going.
I don't know, I'm looking for an ocean first.
Settlers.
Seashermi's the French.
Okay, just tell you
can I... Tamarty is the Germans.
I just moved my units back and forth and wasted all my turns, apparently.
Yeah, you need to find your city with your... Where you have him is good. Dragon, where you have him is good. Okay, where's your city. Move it across the river, directly to your right, York, and then find it.
I'm going till I find the ocean.
Dude, you're gonna be going forever. Don't do that.
There is no ocean.
There is none.
Yeah,
actually.
Oh shit, there isn't.
Never mind.
There is by me. I'm
okay,
on the
coastline. I guess just hit next turn for me.
Yeah, just
hit next turn.
Who's this down here?
All right, I'm waiting for players. Yeah,
I have
doing
to
animal.
Next
oh,
Ryan
hang on
hasn't
there. I'm
found
doing
a
animal
city.
Husbandry.
Okay.
Oh, sorry.
Unit
I did some. There we go.
Need to make your city
for a second. How do you make
a city?
Go directly to your right. Move your settler one over, Ryan.
Who is my settler?
The one with the flag.
Warrior settler. Okay.
Click him and move him
the
over.
Flag.
Okay, now found your city on that mountain. That's a good spot.
How do you found your city?
Well,
it's
you'll have to wait till your next turn.
The screen, bottom left.
You'll have to wait till your
next
turn.
Okay, next turn.
Yeah.
And that's a good spot where you have
yours. I assume
just
plop down right here next to
the
screen.
Yeah, that's a good spot, Dragon.
Okay, found. Oh, okay, there we go. Button.
I like this. This is pretty interesting.
I'm doing mining, by the way, so if you do any production.
I'm already doing mining.
Okay, I'll change it. I'll do archery. It doesn't matter. We have six people and only four that we can choose from.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
No,
I just.
Well,
go back
actually,
to mining. Go back to mining.
Oh, my God. Fine.
Actually,
okay.
it doesn't matter because it'll stack up for everybody. So if
it'll double mining,
we all get mining. If everyone's going mining, it just goes four per turn.
Yeah.
How do I set up the base?
Six per turn if we all do.
Okay.
How do I set up the base things?
I forgot how many people.
Oh, sorry.
Mine says
me.
Choose
Dragon.
Production. That's all I.
Okay.
Know.
Click on it.
Choose a worker.
Choose worker. Okay.
Yeah. Wait, I'm confused.
You haven't built a city yet, Ryan, so you just have
choose
to get
research.
Oh, there we go.
Alright.
I just had to move my guy, that was it.
Yeah.
I always put my first warriors inside my first city.
How do you... Unit needs
next
orders.
Turn.
You'll have to bring the phone
click
to
on
me.
It and it'll tell you.
Is there any research I should probably start first?
Mining.
Yeah, we're just all gonna do mining first.
Oh, good. Okay.
I need
it
to make
went
a
from 24
castle.
To 6.
Mm. Yeah.
Yeah. Your turn has begun, okay.
Hold on, break, guys. Your warrior, the guy with the hammer, click on him, and in the bottom left corner you can see... Let me click on mine, I'll tell you. You see like an arrow that points to the right? Click on that,
movement.
And you can see something that says Explore Automated. Click on it.
Wait, where? For who?
Bottom left corner. When you click on your warrior, which is a guy with a hammer.
Uh-huh. Bottom left corner?
Above where it says warrior, there's an arrow to the right. Click it, okay. And there should be something called Explore Automated. You see that? Click on it, and it should send your warrior to explore the map. And it just does it automatically.
I don't see that. No.
It's the triple arrows, not the ones beside warrior. It's below the little no symbol.
Yeah. You should see it. It's above where it says
explore,
warrior.
Explore automatically.
That's it.
Okay. Oh god, okay.
He goes and does his own thing. He'll go and find the map for you and tell you where people are.
Okay, so how do I still set my my civilization? How do I do that?
Click on the guy with the flag.
Uh-huh.
On your next turn, and you can see that same menu that I showed you before. It says Found City. It's the top button at the lot.
Alright, I have to hit next turn. Oh, I found an ocean. And what are these, gems? I found gems.
That's fine, don't worry about it. You can mine that when you make another city. We need to get you made a city first. Once you've made your city, we can get you making things.
I sent my guy to explore. Is there a point I should make him stop doing that?
So whose turn is it?
We're waiting on 3 and then 2.
This is interesting.
Well, I should have put a turn timer on. Who are we waiting
for?
Waiting on me? I was having to make a dang phone call.
Yeah.
I don't know, possibly.
Did we help him find his city? Okay, York found his city.
Oh, I gotta make my city.
Do it now, this is this turn.
Okay, so I'm doing it, now what? Where do I go
click
to?
Click on your
found
settler
city.
Found city, there
okay.
You go.
Oh, yeah.
Congratulations.
Yay!
Right, now choose your production for the city, i.e. a worker or a monument.
How do I do that?
The tower's in the bottom right corner above your map, it says choose a production.
Choose production, okay.
We've only got four turns in the past warriors. 15 minutes. This is...
Hey, I was listening to their advice.
Warriors.
Yeah, I'm doing
monument.
Okay,
choose, workers, I'm
choose,
guessing.
Choose a worker. Just
okay,
keep making workers.
I did that.
Alright, click next turn.
Okay. Wait, I have to choose pottery,
research.
Mining. Mining.
Well, there's only 2 turns left on it, so.
Next turn.
Yep. There we go.
Okay,
you
now what?
25 gold.
Use turn.
Next turn.
Okay.
Do you need help, Dragon?
Pretty much until your workers finish being made, you can just go next turn all the time because it's making a worker and your guy's exploring the map, so there's nothing you can do.
Oh, yeah.
What are we going to work on next? Husbandry,
you have
pottery.
Just,
we'll do pottery next.
Yeah.
Adopt. So, honor, liberty,
pottery.
Oh, your policy?
You've already
got policy?
Yeah.
I have policy.
Yeah, I have policy. What do I do? Honor, liberty.
10 more.
Which one would I do?
Pick whichever one sounds the best to you. Obviously don't do anything for city states because they don't exist in this game.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Do something for like rapid expansion or honor in your army or something like that because they're 2 of the best ones to do at the start.
Yeah, I'm gonna do.
You do
honor.
Your army,
just,
you can get you can start
tradition.
Building the army up.
Just pick tradition.
I did honor.
Okay, that's fine. That's
you can do honor, you can start building that up and building an army and start producing.
Yeah. Choose research. What do I do? Pottery. What? Bronze working? What's bronze working?
That's
bronze
too
workers,
many turns.
Pottery.
Yeah.
Pottery.
Pottery? Okay.
Yes.
Alright, next turn. Nope. This is fun a little bit.
Well, you gotta get
when you get used to it and we get faster, it'll be a lot better. We just need to start getting people fluent in their moves and just.
Traditional. Liberty.
You know, if you start making an army, you can tell. If you start making an army, you can move them to one of your cities and place them around the outside. And just leave
them
there.
How do you do the armor? How would you do the armor?
You will get to see it when you get further on in the game.
Okay.
Right. You just set this to quick game pace, didn't you?
Yes, I don't like staring at the screen for long periods of time.
No, I do. In single player, I'm like, next. I'm fast.
Yeah.
Fast in single player.
Is the,
Chuckles is in part.
Well, I gotta choose a policy, apparently.
Social policies.
Yeah.
I always start with tradition, and I always do obligatory. But that might not be you, because you sent your stuff off to whatever.
Do honor or something to do with rapid expansion to get more cities.
Liberty, citizenship is a good one to start with, because you're going to get a free worker, but you're already working on a worker.
Yeah, that's what I would do. Yeah. It means
honor
means
is...
You get 9 turns. 9 more turns to get me a new worker.
I got 5.
All right, so... Close this menu. Next turn.
Oh wow, Seishin was really close to me. Yay! Mm-hmm. Next turn.
Well, I'm near Cameron as well, so.
Yeah. Wait, who's that? Who's the. Oh, there you are. Marty's there.
I found the rune.
Do you propose